Campaign update. I'm not on the ballot for the upcoming election. It turns out I'm not allowed to run. But before you click away, just hear me out. You know, when we started this, I just thought it'd be funny to make fun of the whole system and how broken it is. You know, the money, the corruption, the preference deals. But I can't run. And I even spoke to a lawyer about it, and it was genuinely one of the most awkward interactions of my life.
What did you expect? It says in the Constitution that you can't run.
Yep. Yeah.
It probably would be weird if SBS ran its own Senate candidate, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
There'd be some complaints, I imagine.
Yeah, we'd get in some serious trouble.
I even looked into quitting my job at SBS, but by that point, it was already too late.
We played a lot of the segments on SBS, and they think that that's an issue.
You'd still highly likely to be disqualified. That's assuming you even got in to begin with, which I highly doubt you would.
Okay. I'm so touched by how many people got on board with this campaign. I mean, I found it very stressful. It was also like one of the coolest and most rewarding things I've ever been a part of. So if you're disappointed, know that I'm also like very disappointed. Like, look where we are. So if you're mad about the system, if you don't feel represented by politicians, you've got 3 years. You should run. You know, look how far I got, and I'm not even allowed to run. I mean, you have my vote.